months ago. After American Airlines launched nonstop flights from Tucson to JFK Airport in New York, the airport will now slash the flights to seasonal only. This comes after American reported a revenue dip of about 1% last month compared to December 2015. American Airlines says the JFK flight from Tucson will be suspended beginning May 5th and will resume on a seasonal basis from mid-December to April.